Hello there, Internet. I am your host, Jamie. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Danganronpa, another two. We left off. Well, well, shit happened. So now here we are, the final class trial of Terraria, and I'm a little nervous. Hello, everyone. Final Clash Royale. I have given this appearance to the original host, Boba Koda. I'm Mikado Sanoji. But yeah, what are you talking about? Yeah. Yeah, we're feeling that's definitely not going to be a... Alright, let's see. Hopefully, everything will be better. Oh yeah, so it turns out that wasn't like an anime voice, that actually is Lanouge speak, just sped it, making it sound more feminine. Which I find hilarious. I mean, there, Play-Doh! Yeah, I missed a Play-Doh! That'd be hilarious if he says Play-Doh. Someone just sends him a bunch of a pack of Play-Doh as a joke. Alright. Danganronpa meme. All right, let's get to it. That was fast. Now, my knowledge, this next one's going to be another goddamn However, thankfully, I have a trick up my sleeve. It's going to be a minute of a saving one. Fetch you fucks. Yeah, I also saw this hilarious musical called Twisted. It's like this weird parody of Aladdin and Wicked. And also like acts as an allegory for Disney during its dark era. Like I said, thankfully, this is the same save file I used because I fucked that thing, and, something very awkward happened. Oh yeah, apparently the red ones, they're insta-kill. Damn it, Kinjo, I used to like you. Fetch you fucks. Yeah, and Aladdin is like this is absolutely hilarious. Like, so they turn Aladdin into an asshole, and a very kind of funny like twist of fate. So I'm sure everybody knows about this popular fan theory of the original movie. Basically, there's a popular fan theory that the merchant at the beginning of Aladdin of the movie is actually the genie. I mean, they're both wear blue. They both were played by Robin Williams. Both provide some kind of comic relief. And both there. Basically, and what's funny is that that theory is actually partially true. In an interview with, like, I think one of the directors, they actually confirmed that, yes, the movie was supposed to end with it confirming that, yes, that guy, that merchant and the genie were indeed the same person. Don't know why it was cut. It would have been awesome. Well, apparently in this, they did that, but Aladdin was the one. There's also, like, this really funny, like, running gag where... So, basically, the genie... We all know the genie constantly talks in weird pop culture references. They kind of poke fun at that where he is... That where he just constantly keeps making won't stop making comic books as much as the annoyance of Jafar. Yeah, like I said, whereas Wicked was basically told like the untold, like the other side of the story about the Wicked Witch of the West. Yeah, I think my family's a bunch of theater kids. Oh, crap. Well, this is not going to be easy. Yeah, for the guide. I'm just gonna make life easier. Since it's pretty much impossible for me to do it on this one by just putting on the other file. By making like a separate file once I'm writing the guide. I like this word. Yeah, I'm just starting to not like you as much, Tsurugi. Ever since you killed Jukinjo. I got to say, from the beginning, I knew no doctor. Oh, yeah, if you don't remember, Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, I think I might hate Kinjo now. Then again, he is dressed like a literal Nazi. Yeah, later. This is Sam Mikado is in real world. It's so gruesome. I hope I was taking it. Like I said, I'm definitely taking a break from action games for a while. I'm from story-driven games for a while. Let's see. Yeah, I know Kokoro Mitsune. Kokoro, it's her? Duncan in the infirmary in the company. Oh, there, your dead mother. I don't see it. Why is Kokoro brought up here? Yeah, I'm a starter like it. Well, she was praying a girl, they entered for a locked away survey. Yep. Yeah, it's kind of fucked up, I won't lie. Oh, you okay, huh? It's gonna be fine, just this. Yeah, we explained we die for real for all. That's a manpower because of Coke. That brought the four boys in. Another purpose? That's ever the divine luck received is different. Everyone aware of that fact? Brown's divine luck? It's around divine luck. That's something I've done before. Hodge may obtain health, and Emma attained wealth. Oh, that's right, different ways. Going back to the manga our apology. I just say that Hajime's fortune is 100 and Emma is 90, so he's going to divide luck for a reason. I am wrong, that's a bit wrong. Yeah. I am really. Thank you. I said, no, 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 it's my luck. Oh, damn it. What happened, Sori K? Yeah, it's nothing. Yeah, I just want to see the I want to know how. Yeah, if I'll be honest, I think they cried during the credits a lot more for the first game. Yeah, story wise, I think the first game's better. I feel like that the story for this game. I mean, especially when it Yeah, I don't. I'm not gonna spoil what happens because. Maybe the game spoiled it for me, but yeah, I think, unlike the first game, everyone...
これですね。 Yeah, I was feeling odd. Yeah, come to think of it. Kenji? Check her a little. So it is the real her. Yep. Which means... It's gonna be me. Yes, what about cats and spirits? We get a close step. What the fuck? What the fuck, Kenjo? You fucking idiot! God damn. How did you even get into a Cope's Peak if you got... How? Okay, that's a little understandable. I mean, it's still incompetent. Thank you. Oh, she was just too good. Wait a minute, a guitarist who's extremely unlikable? Did Lanoush accidentally predict Desuhiko? Die. Yeah, I might just scan my pivians. I'll save it for the credits because I know there's gonna be a copyrighted song at the end. Sipping essential. Yeah, you guys gotta remember, one of the reasons I hate Desuhiko. Was because of how incompetent he was as a detective. And the DLC, how I just care more about hitting on... And falling for the oldest trick in the book just Makes me hate them even more. And I don't really like idiot heroes. Pit is high. For example, Pit for Kid Icarus. He is the greatest example of an idiot hero. He's dumb, but means well, and can be serious when the story wants it, when he needs to be. Can't sit there, Desiki. All he does is, I like women. Because he wants to be famous. Oh yeah, due to me hating Kanata even more. Kenji's been promoted to being my new servant. Yeah, I may have been a little too brutal on his church. And sadly, I'm not sure if I'll be able to... Wait. Kenji! Yes, Lord J-Man. Said Topham. Hey, Kisaragi! Wait, are they trying to... Yeah, I'm sorry to break it to you guys, but... Uteru is still dead. Even with AI. Don't worry, you're not gonna be... Don't worry, you're no... Everyone asks, no, I didn't feed Kenji to Cerberus. Cerberus just ate him. One, two, three, four, five, six. 6. All right, let's go. Kisaragi, all started a few years ago. So I haven't read the Alter Ego starts up. Numbers of Rede, someone who was saved by Utsuru in the past. Yeah. I'm sorry to break it to you, Mikado. AI or not, your Utsuro is still in heaven. Maybe Ultimate Luck did that. And same applies to Akane and her soul anyway. She may be comatose, but she still made it to heaven. She'll only come back to the land of living once she... Kokoro feels her on her daughter again. Yeah, I think this is gameplay-wise, this is a massive improvement. But, and logic craft, but I mean, I like some of the characters, but some of the characters I just don't like as much. And it ruined Kinjo, and make matters worse. Teria is dead for good. All the characters are dead for good. Wait. So, connections to the... Fuck you. Look, as you guys know, my status of Fallen Angel, it means I can't go to heaven. I've basically been banned there. Not that I'm complaining, because like I said, that most of the angels were just corrupt and were just way too corrupt for my taste. Graduation or repeat? If you choose graduate, because it would end, I'll tell you. However, you choose repeat. What? I mean, Swergy, you might have a point, but... Juco. Juco Land? What? Yeah, I find a direct line to our brains in the real world. As long as Raptor is alive, even administrators won't. Juko and Shima used this to kill the avatars of them. I said, Shima put her own alter ego into their brains. Brains deceased people. Yeah, Brady, show my physical hero the first. Who voted? Me, dipshit. Siobai?
I want to make this over with. Honestly, a big waste of my time. Bravo! 2 votes already! Make sure. Yeah, is anyone actually cosplay as characters from this game, from this series? Oh shit, of course somebody cosplay as Kanade. I mean, apparently somebody made outfits for Utsuro. I mean, for Yora. Yeah, if somebody I want someone out there to cosplay as Mike. Yeah, I want to try and cosplay as Ihora. I mean, as Mikado, despite me loving to hate the guy. Again, he's like Hades for... He's like a slightly more serious version of Hades for some reason. Yeah, my NDFs are here before it gets too long, and...